Hey, thanks for tuning in. This video was filmed in the second week of November. A buck that I didn't get on film just got done zigzagging through the woods chasing a hot doe. Now this video is self-filmed, so I apologize in advance on some of the footage you're about to see. You can see here that this guy is trying to follow the scent of the hot doe, but is having a hard time because of the way the doe zigzagged through the woods. Once again here, you can see this buck trying to follow the scent of the hot doe. In a few moments, you'll hear this doe snort as it catches me moving to prepare for the shot. After I waited 30 minutes, I picked up the blood trail at the site of the shot. Now when I took the shot, I was pretty sure I seen where the arrow hit, and I thought it was a good shot, but it's always nice to see that the blood trail confirms what you thought you saw. I'm guessing that this was one of his rubs. Now this deer only made it about 50 yards, and that's right about where I thought I heard him crash after I took the shot. Now I planned on flipping this deer over so I could videotape where I hit this buck, and I did flip it over, but I forgot to hit the record button. So the video that you see right here is taken from my front yard. As you can see, there's where I hit it. I couldn't be happier to fill my tag with this buck, and that just about does it. Thanks for watching this video. Please hit the subscribe and like button down below. Go over to Facebook and HuntWise and follow us. And until next time, take care of yourself.